How long will my SSD last? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. It's interesting. This is something that has changed fairly dramatically over, I'll say, the last 5 or 10 years. We used to be very, very frightened of using SSDs too much because they have a limited lifespan. Flash memory that's used in both SSDs and in USB thumb drives wears out the more you write to it. As it turns out, however, the flash memory that is used for SSDs, at least recently, turns out to have a surprisingly long lifespan before it dies. And there are techniques you can use to determine exactly where you are in its expected lifespan. Let me show you what those are and how they go. Now, the thing to download is a program called CrystalDiskInfo. It's a utility that will give you a lot of information, actually, about any of the disks on your system. We'll be looking specifically at the SSDs, but if you want to dive into some of the nitty-gritty details about the rest of your drives, by all means, you can use that as well. When you fire up CrystalDiskInfo, and I'm going to go ahead and bring full screen here, the CrystalDiskInfo on one of my SSDs, my Samsung SSD 970 EVO plus 1 terabyte. What you're looking at is the default screen when I look at that drive in CrystalDiskInfo. The number we care about is called total host writes. And you can see there that it's done 18,572 gigabytes worth of writes. What does that mean? Well, if we take a look at the specification sheet for that drive, and I'm not going to bring that up, but you can for the drive you have, you will need to go and find the specification sheet. The thing to look for is, in fact, what CrystalDiskInfo is showing you here, Samsung SSD 970 EVO plus 1 TB. If that's your SSD, that's the string that I searched for, and I found the spec sheet for my drive. On that spec sheet is a little piece of information called TBW, terabytes written or terabytes writable. You can see that it has a warranty of 600 terabytes written. What does that mean? Well, that means that Samsung, the manufacturer in this case, will warranty this drive to operate for at least 600 terabytes of data being written to it. If that fails before, in this case, 5 years or 600 terabytes is written to the drive, then they'll replace the drive. Where am I on that scale? Well, what we just saw in CrystalDiskInfo is I'm at 18,572 gigabytes or about 18.5 terabytes. So I'm still way, way early in this drive's expected life. And I've had it for just about 2 years. This, for me, represents about 2 years worth of usage. So if we do the math, 600 over 18, then it's going to last for me a very long time. Longer, I suspect, than the machine itself is going to either last or be useful as technology continues to advance. So what this tells me is that my usage of this drive, of this C drive, is actually pretty reasonable and is probably going to last a long time. Now, I have two SSDs in this machine. Let's look at the other one. This is a CT2000P5 SSD 8. All that really translates to, if you were to Google that specific number, is it's a 2 terabyte drive sold by Crucial, one of the good drive manufacturers and drive resellers. Here you can see that my total host writes has been 3,572 gigabytes, or about 3.5 terabytes. What's the warranty for this drive? Well, if we take a look at what I found on its spec sheet, which was a little hard to find, they claim 1,200 TBW. What that means is that I'm nowhere near the lifespan of this drive. This drive is going to last me a really long time. Again, depending on how I use it. Interestingly, as I record this video, the video itself is being written to that drive. The editing that I do is being done on that drive. So it's actually a pretty good drive, and it's going to last me for a very long time. Now, I do have to make an important point here. There are no guarantees in life. A warranty is not a guarantee. This does not say we absolutely, positively guarantee that this drive will not fail. What it says is the manufacturer has enough faith in the quality of this drive that if it fails prior to the warranty having run out by either time or TBW, they'll replace the drive or refund your money, whatever makes sense. The drive still could fail. It's just that the probability of the drive failing is very, very low, low enough to make the manufacturer comfortable offering that kind of a warranty. But it could still fail. What does that mean for you? Well, let's look at it another way. A warranty won't recover your data. In this small risk of that drive failing, if it fails on you, your data is gone. A warranty is not going to bring your data back. A new drive is going to come back empty. A replacement or a refund of your money is not going to refund or replace your data. Backups. You still need to do backups. A good, long-lasting drive with a very high life expectancy is not an excuse for not backing up. You still must back up because it still could fail. The only thing the warranty is really doing is protecting your wallet. You're not going to be out the couple of $100 or however many dollars your SSD turned out to be if it fails earlier than the warranty. Enjoy the SSD. They're awesome. They're fast. If you're curious, use a tool like CrystalDiskInfo to find out just where you are on that disk's lifespan. But never, ever use any of that information as an excuse not to back up. I hope this was helpful. I hope this was interesting. For updates, for links to related articles, for comments, for more, visit askleo.com/133201. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is AskLeo.com. Thanks for watching.